Abby,
welcome to Abby's Sci-Fi. If you don't ride with us, then you on the wrong side.
Tell them why you should live in Abby, or they should live in Abby.
You should live in Abby because it's the best freshman dorm. Like, what dorm compares to Abby? All these other dorms, paper.
Hey, oh yeah, Abby.
Abby, ain't another dorm better.
Welcome to Abby Sci-Fi.
If you don't rock with us, then you on the wrong side.
Okay. Just like that, straight like that. You already know what's going on. It's your girl, Jennifer. Okay.
It's however you want it to go. Hold up, I'ma need you to show up. Every little brown haired girl and blind haired girl with her nose up, toes up in the air, cause Fred Astaire's amazing.
Go crazy.
She share no underwear vacation. Point me there and light the hair I'm raising. Sun made the raisins, I made orgasms. You,
you
and me,
sure.
Show a little TMI, like some off TMZ, cause all the TLC where I be seeing little Nick at night. Like I'm that one, you've been calling, you've been needing, you've been fainting. And the dark of the night, pillow with your flash, cause I'm that one, you've been calling, you've been praying. Cause I'm that one you've been calling, you've been needing, you've been feeling. In the dark of the night, alright, I'm that one you've been calling, you've been praying for.
Hey everybody! This is my room in Abby, best dorm ever.
You're so nice, y'all.
Oh, thanks. I like interior design, so.
Her roommate sounds so cute, too.
I know, we had the matching colors.
Oh, this is so nice.
Yes, so cute.
Yes, this is a nice little double. High ceilings, you can do whatever y'all want.
Oh, the closet is walking, y'all. It's probably a little messy, but you can look. It's walking if you don't have stuff on the floor, I promise.
This is a good space. Most people got walk-in closets. I'll be jealous.
And the light's automatic.
Yep.
That's true.
Aw, thanks, Court.
Yeah.
Full view, yes. So why should they live in Abby?
Alright, Abby is the best dorm, hands down. It's beautiful, look at it. People are chill here, it's fun. So.
It's newly renovated, so you don't have to do nothing else. Like, we, the only thing is we don't have air, but it doesn't matter because you really don't need it here, honestly. It doesn't get that hot.
Once it gets cold, I mean, like,
and we had how many fans? Like, five, six?
Where is the other fans?
I threw it away.
But I meant to ask you that.
It was so dirty and I couldn't clean it.
Okay.
No, I didn't. Yeah, somebody gave it to me and I was like,
I got you. Yeah. So this is Cece and her roommate isn't here, but you should live in Abby because.
Well, I personally think that you should live in Abby because one, Abby is the best door.
Sci-fi?
Yeah.
Abby?
Sci-fi?
I feel like Abby is, besides it being renovated this year, I feel like Abby is a very homey dorm, and I feel like because we have the least amount of girls in our dorm compared to all the other freshman dorms, we're very close. We're more like a little family. We all treat each other like we're blood sisters. So I feel like Abby is a dorm to be in.
And don't let the other girls that are my sisters too, but don't let them fool you. Just because we're the furthest dorm, it's okay. Because that walk is not that bad.
Yeah, it's not.
So don't let them fool you. Not that bad. And we belong.
Amen. Thanks, CC. Y'all know I'm hella ill. I thought you said you wanna chill.
living in the hills. You better catch no feels, cause I'm not ill.
My mama wants to feel. Can you tell me how to feel? Can I be the one to chill? I really can't ill. Double take no pill, yeah, we on the hill. Two times, three times. Like, really, what's the deal? Like, what the feel? Can you tell me how to feel? Like, really, how to feel? Backwards for the chill. So simple for the drill. Heartbreak, self chill. Can you tell me how you feel? Like, really, what's the deal? I know you're mine, know you're fine. Can you tell me how to feel? Can you feel a sex appeal? Got me rubbing downhill, man. What a great feel. Like, what a great feel. Ride me like a Ferris hill.
Let me clear my throat, cause I'm hella ill. I thought you wanted to chill, so why you shining up my steel? But this view is hella nice, and even though you fear the heights, my e-brake is hella broke, so you might have to risk your life.
The illness of feeling the ill, meet me in the hill. Hot mama stay up in the hills, wanna chill me. She wanna. No chillin' done, her body nah. But the illest guy, she make you bust a
bar. Like really hella ill. So chill, give a chill.
Welcome to my crib.
So you wanna chill.
You wanna have
one trip, go down on a bill.
Sleep when I'm dead. We got this roll one, but don't spill that in my bed. You still here in the morning. I ain't saying you should leave, but I got to do. I got places to be. I got people to see. I seen your type before. Hey, I know you want some more. When I'm ghost, when I get back in my zone, play your role. Whoa, you never tell me what you want from me. Your moves ain't something else to me. You're pretty quiet for an extrovert. I've been doing extra work trying to figure why you can't work with me. You can do what you want, it don't really change much for me. Do what you feel, I'm good. If you around in the AM, I'll be sticking to my plans. Do you, girl, it's cool. Stay up till the morning. I sleep when I'm dead. We just roll one, but don't spill that in my bed. You still here in the morning. I ain't saying you should leave, but I got to go. I got places to be. I got people to see.
I mean, Brooklyn's in here. Oh, hey, Brooke.
Show you ride, baby.
Really? Right now? Yeah.
Stay up to the morning. I sleep when I'm dead.
We supposed to be really, really crazy.
But don't spill my bed. You're still here in the morning. I ain't saying you should leave, but I got to do. I got places to be. I got people to see. I seen your type before. Hey, I know you want some more.
Yes, lay the edges, lay the edges. Wow. Wow.
Up to the morning, I sleep when I'm dead. We roll wine, but don't spill that on my bed. You still here in the morning? I ain't saying you should leave, but I got shit to do. I got places to be. I got people to see.